Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are having an amazing day today. So today's video is a little different than my usual video. So it is a review video plus my struggles to create a 9D cat eye effect. So you guys must have seen this trending 9D cat eye or black hole effect people are creating on the nails. So I thought, why not, let's try this one. So I ordered these beautiful 9D gels from Bone Pretty store. So before we start with the details of the video, please don't forget to hit that subscribe button and the bell icon to get notified about all my new videos. So let's begin. I picked up three colors from their collection and these are so beautiful. Even if I can't create those 9D, the so-called black hole or the cat eye, but I'm really happy with the look and the finish and that color shifting. Everything about this particular product, I just loved it. So these are 5 ml bottles and you can check out these. I'll put all the links in the description box. So as you can see, these are iridescent. There is a slight holo effect. It's a little different than the normal one. So Bon Petit has two different types of packaging. This one doesn't have a brush, it's just a container and they have product in it, but they also have the same product in the nail polish bottles, so you don't have to buy a brush to apply. So the nail polish bottle type will have its own brush. So this one I will be using on a black nail stick and I'll be using a brush to apply the product, and I will also be using 2 magnets to create the cat eye or the black hole or the magnetic effect on those nails. So to create the black hole, we will be using the same sides of 2 magnets because the opposite sides attracts. The north side and the south side of 2 different magnets attracts together. So we will be using the same sides of 2 magnets because they push each other away and we will bring the magnetic particles of this gel polish into the center of the nails. And that's how we are going to create the black hole. So first we have to apply the gel polish onto the nail stick or the natural nails or the acrylic gel nails. So ensure that you have a black base because the color pops out when you are applying this onto a black base. Okay, and then once this is done, don't cure it or don't let it dry, and immediately you can bring your magnets and you have to create that effect. So first what you do is you paint the nails and then you position the nails and then you take your magnets and identify which are the same size of both the magnets so that we need to push those magnetic particles. And once you know that, then you can bring both the magnets onto each other's sides and then just bring that center magnetic particles to the center. So you will see the effect just like the way you see on the screen, and it brings that shiny diamond like look onto the center. Okay, you are bringing all the polishes into the center. Once that is done, then you are going to move the magnet one on the other side on onto the tip of the nails, and then you just gently push that circle. You create a circle and then you bring it on to the center. So you will feel that pressure. The magnet will be pushing each other away, but the polish and the circle will be creating within. Okay, this is how we do it. That is the actual technique, but you need practice to get that proper the exact same thing that you see on Instagram. I am still not expert. I still haven't completely figured out how to do it, but this is my attempt and I am quite happy with what I got. So now I'll be showing a couple of more with the other colors. You guys can enjoy, and at the end of the video, don't forget to tell me which color is your favorite color, and plus if you have tried this, then don't forget to tag me on your pictures on Instagram. All my social media handles are in the description box, so you guys can tag me and I would love to see. Apart from my tips, if you have any tips or if you know any additional tricks, just let me know, even I would love to try that. So enjoy the video and I'll see you at the other end of the video. Thank you. Thank you. guys made it to this far of the video, then thank you. And as you can see, this is so much fun creating those different types of looks on the magnetic polishes. Whenever I sit for, you know, to create something using a magnetic polish and magnets, then I can do it forever and ever. I sit there like, you know, I don't even remember how much time I spend on that magnet and the polish. It's so much fun to do. And this video was recorded like one and a half month ago, and recently like 10-15 days ago I again tried, and the clip that you are seeing on the screen is the recent one. Now in this one you can see that opening closing look, but I was not able to do it when I was recording this video, but now I am this close, so I'm gonna try it again. If I can crack it, then I'll come up with another tips and tricks video for the same. Until then, take care, and if don't forget to subscribe, like, share, comment, all those good things, and I'll see you soon on my next video. By then, take care, bye.